pretty stressful time there in the last couple of months, and I'm glad that I've got a deal here. Wouldn't want to be anywhere else at the moment, especially how well we're going. And it's just a good feeling to be a part of somewhere for a long period of time.
Going to get a player who fits into the team ethos, and he delivers outstanding performances on the field, and they delivered a fair bit off the field as well, which is what Justin does with his personality and his attraction to the public and the fans that watch him play. So yeah, obviously he's decided to sign in the first place, and the length of the deal is, you know, it's outstanding that someone like Justin wants to do that at Castleford Tigers.
It's a great place, and I see this place moving really forward, and there's a good personnel here, and I get along with everyone, and I just love it. They're like my family here. Was a temptation, but me and my family have really made it home here, and we just love this place. And it's not home, of course. We're far away from our families, and that it gets, it's up and down through the year, birthdays and Christmases, and it is a hard time. But I just like everything about this place: the culture, the people that work here, the people I play with, the coaches. Yeah, mate, he's probably 80% of the reason why I signed, and he's given me a great opportunity. He's really made me as a player, I think, come out of the shell a bit, and put forward to what I have to offer to the team. I respect him, and he respects every one of us that play here, and it's a good vibe we got here at the moment, and he's been a big part of that culture change.
You know, he's become a little bit of an icon in terms of the fans at the club, but from my perspective, it's about what he delivers on the field. He's been an outstanding player before I came to the club and since I've been here. So yeah, we're delighted that the people of Justin's stature within the game are committing to the club. I think it sends out a really positive message that this is a pretty good place to be.